too much for the fucking lifeboat. Fuck's sake. How the fuck am I gonna get him? Fuck, Suze, I'm sorry. Ah, fuck. I need to go around somehow. Stuff is taking over. Christ. Don't fucking fall. Don't fucking fall. What? Jesus. Trots? Jesus Christ. Sorry! fucking move it!
Kaz, you alright? Jesus, you look terrible.
Do not go down those fucking stairs.
What the hell is going on?
Trots. I think it was Trots. No, it's just fucking horrible, whatever it is. Just stay in here and keep quiet.
Did you get to the lifeboats?
Yeah. Fuck knows if they ever work, but they definitely don't fucking work now. I had a wee chat with Rennick about it while I was out there.
How did that go?
Badly. The cunt still reckons we should get to the bird.
You think?
You got a better idea?
Kaz, mate, I'm not going to make it over the deck. I'm not feeling so good, pal. I think I need my insulin.
What? You're fucking kidding, Roy. Now?
Oh, I'm sorry to inconvenience you, Mr. Bloody Fit and Healthy. I tell you what, I'll have a little chat with my pancreas, shall I, and tell it to pull its socks up.
Right, all right, fuck's sake. Could you not just eat some fucking jam or something?
Oh, bloody hell, the man's a medical genius. I'll get on the blower to Dr. fucking Spock and tell him not to panic. We've solved diabetes here.
It's fucking McCoy. No Spock. He was the point of your cunt. You think you can manage to get to your cabin? You've some in there, aye? I'll get to the helipad. Make sure that cunt doesn't try leaving without you.
All right. I'm not useless. I can get there. Listen, when you get to the chopper, tell Archie to radio in the support ship. We need all the fucking help we can get, Kaz.
All right, big man, all right. Just be careful, okay? My girls need their godfather in one piece. Get to the helipad this way. I don't like the sound of that. Whatever it is. I have to get across to the bird. By Christ, I can barely see the lift to get there with this fog. Thinks he can fucking leave us. Christ almighty. Kaz. Jesus, Innes. What are you doing up there? That thing will see you.
That thing. It's Muir, Kaz. It's fucking Muir.
Muir. Jesus. I...
No, brother.
Christ. I don't understand, Kaz.
Listen, we have to get to the helipad, all right?
I tried talking to him, but he came for me. Like, he didn't care me at all.
It's no him anymore, Innes. Stuff we can do, but leave. Save who we can.
Aye, you're right. But the only way up is the crew lift. He won't let anyone leave.
Then we need to get past him.
All right. I'll see you there. But, hey, didn't he be a hero if he hears me, all right?
And then don't let him hear you.
See you at the lift.
Please! I can hear your heartbeat!
Thank you.
Thank you.
running away!
Stop looking.
Jesus
Christ. There's the lift. Not far now. Out.
No. Murals coming at me. I just froze. I didn't get how I got myself in here, but the cargo hoist came down and we're right crabs in a creel now.
Are those the hoist controls behind the fence? Maybe I can shift it.
All right. You're a good lad, Kaz.
should go back and get them.
Like hell we should.
You saw them? They're gone! Get a move on!
Archie! Rennick!
We have to give them more time.
You told them to come!
What I told them is that we are leaving. And we are leaving. Now!
Die here. Christ. Zeus. Fuck. Come on. Come back. Hey! What the fuck is it? Fuck!
Should have kept better than to let you two at the gather. The two greatest minds of your generation united over a bucky. Nobel Prize committee will be warming up their checkbooks already. You seriously think if you leave the country this'll all just blow over?
No one's going to chase me out into the middle of the North Sea.
My mum always said I'd married beneath me, Kaz, but I thought you were smarter than this.
I'm fucking doing my best.
No, you're not doing your best. What do you know about oil rings, you roaster?
Good with the licking.
Terrace houses, cars, flats, maybe a shop, if you're feeling adventurous.
Roy's put in a word. He said I'm up to the job.
Oh, for God's sake. Roy's a cook.
He's a chef.
He's a cook.
It's just for a few weeks. We'll just let it cool down a bit. Then I'll call Billy Chamberlain and have a word. Talk him into dropping the charges.
If you run the police, I'll give you the jail for sure. When are you leaving?
Tomorrow morning.
You are shitting me, McCleary. It's the girls' school concert.
I'm fucking scummer, Suze. What do you want for me?
I'm just saying this, Kaz. If you leave us, if you run, if you go, then we are done. Hear me?
Oh, don't say that. I'm here. Suze. Fucking hell. I'm losing my mind. No fucking what? No wonder Rennick was raging. Hello?
Kaz, it's Brody.
Jesus, the fucking chopper, man.
Aye, I saw it. Did you get to the lifeboats?
Aye, they're busted. Fucking cadal. Mechanisms are completely fucked, cheap bastards.
Rennick Flat, McCleary. Just listen, here's what I need you to do. I need you to get to the radio room and call the support ship.
It's fucked, man. The fucking crane fell on it. Hello? Hello? Shit. Hey.
It's Brody.
Hey, I know who it is, you daft prick.
Listen, that's the generator's failing. If they cut out, we'll be on emergency batteries so the radios won't work.
You're not listening. The radio room is gone.
Christ, man, there's other radios, but only one set of Jennies. If they fail, you're going to need to head down there and manually restart them.
I'm not going down there again, fucking gibble.
Kaz, if the lecky cuts out, you won't have a choice.
You go and do it.
No, Kaz, I'm busy. You need to get to the Jennies and stop them from shorting. Got it?
Aye. Jennies, right. Brody. Shite! It's Kaz. Who's this?
Made it, that I did. Where is everyone?
They're all gone. You've got to get back up here.
I could climb back up. I just got here. Do it again. Ah, shit.
Davros, can you hear me? Hello? Fuck. Anyone in here? We're clear of here.
Christ, Cass. He's here. He's in the wall.
Oh, easy. What are you on about? Who's here?
Under the admin module. He's holding us. He's coming back. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me.
Fuck. No way through.
Well, here is the shipping forecast for 0630 from
what
Tuesday,
the fuck happened in here?
1975.
Hello? Locked. What? I can't get this one open. No chance. Jesus fucking Christ! Thank you.
Is he fucking gone now? Joking me. Here I fucking go. Bruce! It's Kaz, where are you?
Lost O'Connor! You hurt his leg! You can swim!
Bruce, tell me where you are! Bruce, can you hear me? Jesus Christ! Shite! Yeah. gas. There must be a valve somewhere. We need to shut off that gas valve first. Be a valve somewhere.
Finley, Jesus, am I glad to see you.
Aye, you and all.
Fucking Rennick nearly had me. He's changed, he's fucking vicious.
Doesn't sound like he's changed much to me. Have you seen anyone else?
Brody, he sent me down here to restart the Jennies.
The generators, aye. That's where I was headed.
But the lights are on.
Right, we're an emergency battery system, no. But it's not going to hold for long. The beer is taking a lot of damage, the infrastructure's compromised.
That's just brilliant. So how do we get the Jennies working?
Right, well, first thing, get in that cabin over there and reset the protective relay. That might kick the Jennies back on. Go on, see what happens. Protective relay in that cabin.
Jesus. Aye, a beauty. At least that works. Better tell Finlay. Ah, stuck fast. Aye, worked like a charm.
Shit. The generator must have tripped because of a fault somewhere.
Aye, and the relay will just keep resetting until we fix it.
We'll need to restart the generator manually.
Right, away you go then.
There's two jobs here, McCleary. The Jennies and the fault. You deal with the Jennies and I'll find the fault.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know, but the generators are that way.
Well, I'm no fucking going down there.
Have you got a better plan? No? Aye, well, I fucking didn't think you would have somehow fucking got on with it.
Aye, where you go then? That must be it. We hop over on the other side. No far now. Fuck. Oh dear. Jesus. So you're still what, man?
Who's doing this? no found the key yet. Can't start the Jenny without it. Ah, no way through. Jump out at me. Have you no seen a dare?
Oh, it's that prick. He's away in mud handling by the sounds of it. Listen, we are in business.
We've gone for full power. To batteries. To sitting in the fucking dark. What are you all about?
Oh, and getting in a stushy is going to help us, is it? Just get that generator running. It's out on the floor. The key for it should be in there somewhere. I'll be out here looking for the fall.
We'll be looking out for a dare as well, all right?
Is that nowhere a dare is?
Kaz, it's coming back. You need to move. Get back to mud handling and fix that fuse.
Thank you.
it's mud handling. So the fuse box has to be somewhere. Things locked. Finlay?
Kaz? No, it's Brody. I thought it was Finlay with the lights coming back on.
It worked? Oh, thank Christ. Finlay was here, but we get separated. You all right?
Aye. The rig isn't, though. We're starting to sink.
You kidding me? How long till it goes under?
Soon, if we do nothing. Look, I need you to come down to the pontoons. If we engage the tension winches in all four legs, we can buy some time.
What's the point? The pontoons, the electricity, they fucking things. It's a fucking nightmare.
What are you on about? You survived this long, haven't you? More than can be said for most of the poor bastards on this rig. Christ, Kaz, somebody up there must like you.
That's what Roy keeps telling me.
Aye. Well, he's a Barnsley fan, so he'll be used to praying.
Yeah, you're no wrong there.
I'm no wrong about this either. You're the jammiest bastard on this rig. And we need that right now. So let's do this, aye?
We're there today.
You engage the winches in legs A and B, and I'll do the others. Easy. There's a direct route down from engineering.
Aye, all right. I'll find my way down.
Top man, Cass. I'll give you a shout over the tannoy if we're in business.